Fishermen in Florida have discovered a 214-year-old clam that was born the same year as Abraham Lincoln. The clam credits his longevity to staying away from the theater. You never know, Colin.
Some owners of McDonald's franchises are reportedly concerned about a campaign partnership with Cardi B, especially the ad where they claim their burgers have a wet-ass patty.
Oh. Oh.